you. You're that girl, aren't you?
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I'll never forget a face, mate.
I'm so happy to see you. Please help me. There's this man and he was holding me hostage. He was wearing glasses and he killed my uncle. And he also killed this other man who, I don't know, he just kept talking about Thomas the Train's and...
Tank Engine.
Yeah, right, exactly. But he killed both of them and then he said he was going to get away with some sort of money. I don't know.
I'm sorry, Donna. I beg your pardon. I don't know who the fuck you are.
I just a girl I was supposed to get off at Nagoya, and then this man...
That was fucking ages ago.
I know, but this man, he just said that I could be a good backup plan and that a pretty girl makes a good hostage.
Yeah, well, he ain't wrong there, but look, keep your fucking knickers on, all right?
Please, help me.
All right, calm down. Get off or do what the fuck you like, you're free to go.
Thank you.
It's all right, fine. I don't know what you're doing here anyway.
Huh. Are you okay?
Diesel. The absolute fucking worst. Little shit stirrer. See, Lemon got rest his soul. Was a Don. And he could read people, seeing who they really are. He was right. There's been a Diesel running up and down his train, causing all sorts of fucking havoc. And it was you the whole fucking time, you dirty little Diesel!
You made Lemon bleed. And Lemon never bleeds.
Oh my God, Mr. Bleed!
Lady Bug!
Please help me!
What are you doing, you felon?